Hello, this is welcome to my work with you about Cadence or National Grid, whatever you like to call them. Basically, this is me talking about what happened and how I resolved the issue that I uploaded onto the internet about 4 days ago, and now it was resolved. Basically, they said there was a gas leak inside the house, but apparently that wasn't the case. They told my neighbour upstairs that that wasn't the case, that there was actually a gas leak outside, and they kept telling me different stories, and they made appointments without me confirming stuff. And basically, yeah, they left me with no gas for 4 days. National Grid or Cadence, whatever they call themselves these days, left me with no gas for 4 days, and it took me to complain to them on the telephone to get anything done. And as soon as I complained, within about a couple of hours, people was out sorting stuff out, but it took me to complain, and I'm going to talk to you how I went to do that in this video. Basically, what I had to do was I phoned the complaints number and put a complaint in, and they tried to give me a load of faffle over the phone. I didn't accept it. I lodged a complaint anyway, and within a few hours they got started getting things sorted. It all started when they come to change a battery in my gas meter of all things, and a bloke said to me, "Oh, he smelt gas." And that it would take approximately 5 hours to sort the gas problem out. So I waited in for them to sort it out. They shut down the gas, and then the person come in and said, "Oh, the easiest way that we can sort this is if we put the meter outside." I said, "Wouldn't it be easier just to replace the meter or the pipe that is broken?" They said, "No, we have to move the meter outside, I'm afraid." It was at this point when I pointed out to this Cadence or National Grid, whatever they call themselves these days, they will not in fact be in over the weekend. I would actually be back on the Monday, and they took my contact details, and I heard nothing from that time. When I come back, to my surprise, my garden was still looking like the way it was left when I left on the Friday. Very much like this still. So I telephoned Cadence to ask them what was going on, and the person on the other end didn't seem to know what was going on. They said that an appointment was in fact made with me for the 28th, which I had no knowledge of this, and I said this to them, and I said, "Can you get out a bit sooner? I need the gas on now because I'm vulnerable." And they said, "Well, our engineers are busy, but some will be out," but yet no one turned up. So the following day, I phoned them up again and lodged a formal complaint about what had actually happened. And as soon as I'd done this, I started to get things done, and then I had a phone call from the complaints team saying they looked into it, and in fact, no one had tried to get hold of me, and they apologised. Their complaints procedure is 100% foolproof, and they do get things done when you do complain about them, so they do not like complaints. They sent their gas engineer out more or less straight away, and within about 3 or 4 hours, or by the end of the day, about 5 o'clock on the Tuesday, my gas was switched back on and working. And then I had a phone call on the Friday when I was out, asking if I could be in that day for a person to come out and connect earth wire to the meter. I told him I couldn't, that he come out on the following Friday or Thursday night when I was actually in, and within about 10 minutes the earth wire was done and the issue was resolved. They sent people out to repair the damage they done to the sewage pipe outside, which I knew nothing about until the engineer mentioned it to me. They filled in the holes they dug, they re-cemented the pavement, and now the job's all sorted. So my message to Cadence is train your workmen to have better customer services and to make notes on what the customer tells them. If the person is not going to be around, make notes of that and make proper arrangements to get the work done when it is convenient for the customer. That is my message to Cadence. So train your staff properly in these procedures and stop anything like this from ever happening ever again. And also make certain that you have better communications with your customers who you're doing work on, their gas meters or electric meters or whatever on the outside, or pipes. Make certain you communicate with people more properly in the future. That is my full review on your work. So yeah, better customer communications would be better. Anyway, thank you for watching my little review of Cadence Gas Network repair gas pipe review video. So if you have any problems with Cadence, complain about it and they'll get the problem sorted straight away. And if you have any questions, please feel free to put your question down below, and I'll link the complaints number and phone numbers to this company down below. Thank you for watching. And if this video has helped you in any way, or the other video which I've posted previously, please like the videos and share them if they've put any light to your questions, or you have anything of the same happening to you. And I will be happy to answer any questions that you might have, and I'll link all the information to the contact details and complaints procedure numbers all in the description down below, to help anybody out there who needs it. Anyway, cheers for watching the video. Give it a thumbs up if it has helped you in any way.